Hurry, rescue. Although, you'd think if they wanted to be killed, they'd make it a little easier for them.
Not sure they even have a choice in the matter, lad.
What do you mean?
Whatever made them this way, they are mad with rage.
How do you know?
I know.
Is impressed. He says for anyone that can beat a Valkyrie, they'll unlock a new level of challenges. I think all the swords just came back. Now he wants to know if we're ready for the ultimate challenge.
We do not need this now.
Whatever you say.
You hitting the road or chewing? The fad.
Thank you. seriously, be careful with those realm tears.
What is this place?
You are standing at the entrance to Ivaldi's workshop, a testament to the ingenuity of dwarven engineering.
Why does it smell so bad?
Come.
Okay. Thank you.
another Valkyrie.
You're in Niflheim? Of all the places. Brother!
The mist is thinner up here. That's nice. Is that the armor? It looks kind of run down. Can you wear it?
No. It is too small and too old. We will bring it back to the dwarf. Yeah.
Supposedly, the realm tears contain some kind of terrible secret Ivaldi wanted hidden. But who knows, really? Dwarves are strange. And yes, I realize I'm a dwarf. And what do you have your eye on? If you're not in a hurry.
time to go.
Need a fresh upgrade before tackling the realm tears? Not that I condone such an action, mind you. Or never mind then.
Oh! Mother, the curse!
The spinning blades were Evaldi's favorite. I always thought them a bit garish. Well, scrounge around a bit more and we'll build something then.
Thank you.
good help.
Was there more to discuss?
You don't look so good.
I see you're actually enjoying Evaldi's workshop. You've certainly spent enough time here. Was there more? Let me think.
Another Valkyrie.
You're a Niflheim?
Yeah! watch the area.
Father!
Go! Get there, brother!